about to go do some laundry.
Got the laundry basket right there.
Know what I'm saying? About to go do some laundry real quick. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful fall / winter day. So yeah, I'm just headed to the bank to get these quarters and then head to the damn laundry place. Niggas. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look, this is how cheap the government is. They've been trying to tear down that building for like 6 months, little by little, with that little ass steel ball. Look at this shit. The government ain't shit. Shadow government ain't shit. Look at this shit. This is how cheap these niggas are. Look at this shit. They rather have these niggas spend 6 months wasting time. We'll have the construction workers waste their fucking time for 6 months doing that shit, when they could just demolish that shit in 5 seconds. Man, these motherfuckers ain't shit. They do this shit on purpose. Shadow government ain't shit. They don't give a fuck. That's why I see like random police officers and firefighters begging for fucking money on the streets, because the shadow government don't want to manage their fucking man-made monetary paper money system better. These motherfuckers ain't shit. Look at this shit. Shadow government ain't shit. Look at this. That's how they tearing this shit down. Look, like how weak that swing is. You gonna be there for like 6 more months. Yo, shadow government ain't shit. They don't pay. They have the construction workers waste their time for 7 months. They have the police officers and firefighters begging for money on the streets. Apparently the tax dollars ain't enough, because shadow government, they don't know how to manage their Masonic monetary money system good. They don't know how to manage it good. They're all over the place. And I'm just talking shit, y'all. I don't know exactly what's going on behind the shadow government, but you could just tell these motherfuckers ain't shit. They don't got their own shit together. These motherfuckers ain't shit. No turn on red. And there's a cop behind me, so I ain't gonna do it. But yeah, these niggas ain't shit. I know y'all saw that. They could demolish that whole building in 5 seconds. Nah, they want to waste a nigga's time with a little mini steel ball, because the shadow government got other shit they rather put energy and attention and money into, like fucking flunked out ass fake wars with fucking Putin and the UN just planning stupid shit. You know what I'm saying? We in a dumbass world. We in a world full of fucking like childish. The leaders that run this world are like children. Yeah, the leaders that run this shit, they're like children. They think everything is a goddamn sci-fi comic book movie or some shit. Like, this shit retarded. Like, these motherfuckers are real life wannabe villains. That's why they allow those type of movies to program y'all. So they give y'all moral systems and shit in other ways, other than just the old ways of doing it with religion and shit. I'm blabbering right now. Let me stop. I'm at the fucking bank right now. Time to get the fucking change. The change for the goddamn laundry. Got the motherfucking quarters. That lady was nice. The bank lady, she was nice. She was like, I like your hair. And I was like, oh, thank you. And she's like, where you got it from? And I was like, oh, just down the street from the barber right there, across from the Walgreens. She's like, oh, yeah, oh, I know him. He's very good. I'm like, yeah, he's one of the best barbers I had in my life. Now we all on the way to doing the laundry, goddammit. Hey man, I don't even look. I'm doing these vlogs kind of out of boredom. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna always do it, but I know this is some mundane ass shit, but hey, fuck it. I just felt like it. You know, I just felt like, yeah, fuck it, let me just do some random ass, dumb, easy vlog shit. Cause I don't feel like making music today. I already did that yesterday. Let me just take a break, a creative break, do some goddamn laundry, Huh, that's a break for a Virgo, doing some other shit, not really sitting down and doing nothing. We just do some other shit that's less work. But yeah, oh, look at the Masonic Lodge. Oh, I'll swing back around there another time. I ain't gonna go there right now. Oh, flunked out Masons. But yeah, now we about to head to the goddamn laundry place. Yeah. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Man, look, I wish I was putting out a music video right now instead of some mundane ass laundry vlog. Real shit. I much rather do that. The issue is I don't have a reliable camera person right now. So I would have had two videos. I would have had two new music videos out already by now had I had a reliable camera person. So yeah, my last camera person I barely had, they already flopped, so Spirit's telling me, alright, stop working with like musicians and niggas, really, just people with dudes with ball sacks and shit and Adam's apple, and just try to get a camera woman. Real shit. I think that's what I gotta do. I need to start I need to find the right girl to hold the fucking camera. And if not the right girl, at least the right girls at the moment. You feel me? Whether it's temporary or permanent or not. Because at least that way, with girls, I don't have to make some sort of deal. What I was doing before was I would work with other musicians and I'll say, hey, if you help shoot my shit, I'll shoot your shit. But the problem is, every musician I come across ain't really about it like I am. So I have to find a girl so that way my pace could be matched. Whether it's going to be a girl that's going to help me with this creative shit visually, or if it's going to be a girl that's just like me and is already trying to do all this shit and is looking for somebody like me, same way I'm looking for somebody like her. I could also help if they're creative too. You know, obviously if they're a musician and shit, I could help in that end too. If they're spiritual, even better, because then I don't got to worry about them flip-flopping and shit. They'll already be on the path that they set themselves to be. You feel me? Because it's usually people who are confused on what to do, on how to go about their life and path and direction, that they're still too much influenced and persuaded by the Masonic world. So that whatever they do, it might not be real, true, passionate intentions like I am. For example, a musician or a creative could say they're a musician and creative, but if they only doing it to make it in the Masonic system, it's only a matter of time until that person let the system consume them so they can go ahead and work for whatever money they want to get and blah, 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 and do whatever it is that they want to do, which, hey, like, and I'm not saying that's a bad thing, but it's bad for me because I'm not looking for people like that. I'm looking for people who are just like me. So I need to find people who don't give a fuck about making it, in a way. You feel me? They just give a fuck about the creativity and the art, and they're so passionate about it that it's part of their lifestyle, like it is for me. I wouldn't even feel right if I don't create at least once every other fucking day. At least, shit, I need to create a lot. It's just part of who I am in my spirituality. So that's what makes my pace so fast. So if I could just find someone who's in that same energy like me, man, I'll be dropping hella music video, or at least one music video a month. And they would all be good too, because my potential ceiling for that shit is so damn high, but I'm never allowed to reach that shit because I can't find the necessary teamwork, make the dream work of a camera person who's gonna actually be at my level and pace. You feel me? So I don't think any of these musicians out here are really about it like that. They all doing shit for Masonic reasons. And they're not really spiritual about the creativity as I am. You feel me? I've been doing this shit for 14 years. Yeah, I only got shit from 2018 and up that you will find on the internet. But God damn it, before that, I still did what I did. It's just all the shit's deleted. So I've been doing this shit for 14 years, just developing my craft. And I really fuck with it that much. And I love it that much. Like, I'm going to do this shit regardless. I don't give a fuck about any outcome off this shit. Only outcomes I give a fuck about is the actual creative, artistic outcome. I could give a fuck less what that does in terms of, like, Masonic success and what these humans clout chase and give attention to and all their energy to, like making it, like getting money off this shit. And that's cool. Don't get me wrong. I would love to make money off, you know, doing this shit. But that's not the main reason why I do this shit. The main reason why I do this shit is all spiritual purposes. It's just part of who I am and my creativity. I've been doing this shit since I was 12 or 13. I don't know, however old I was in 2009. What makes you think I'm going to stop that pace or slow down now at 26 in 2022, about to enter 2023? So, yeah, that's what Spirit's telling me. Because I done went through, like, shit, how many people? Like man, at least 10, 15 people throughout the past couple years. You feel me? Where I would form an agreement with somebody. And we would try to shoot for each other and shit, but they never last. They never last. I'm like the only nigga still doing my shit. Everybody else quit or is on some other shit because they was never really about it like I was. Or if they are still about it like I am, they moved somewhere and they went to another state or something like that. Like, there's only one dude I could think of who like that. But everybody else, they was never really about it in the first place. So that's, I guess Spirit's telling me, stop fucking with musicians when it comes to that shit. That's what Spirit telling me. Spirit telling me, stop putting the cameraman position and role on other musicians, because they're not going to be about it like you are. I wish I could clone myself. That would be dope. But I can't. So Spirit's telling me I'm better off just finding the right girl to do that shit. Whoever's willing to do that shit. So that way they in my, now if it's the right girl, they should be able to be in my space most of the time. I don't have to do nothing back for them unless I feel like it and they deserve it type shit. Like if they do a lot for me, then I'll do something back for them, you know? But it just depends. It depends. There's so many dynamics and variables. The perfect ideal situation would be finding a girl who's already doing all the shit I'm doing. A girl who's already just like me. That would be perfect. But if I can't find that, I wouldn't mind developing a girl to be like that if she wants to. And if she don't want to, okay, that's cool too. Just hold the camera sometimes here and there and that's it. Because I'm keep it real with y'all. I don't hang out with niggas. If you got a ball sack and an Adam's apple, I ain't hanging out with you. Unless we on some creative shit. If we ain't on no creative mission or anything like that, there's no point in me hanging out with you. So, yeah, I don't hang out with niggas. I'm not gay. I'm a grown ass man. all the friends I had, I left behind in Florida, and they ain't really real friends like that. They're just acquaintances and shit, or they were friends to a certain degree, but I kept growing. You know, I outgrew everybody. And I don't mean to say that in an egotistical negative way. It's just everybody has their own path. You feel me? I went my own path. They got their own path. And they never helped with me anyway. So that's not really good. The type of friends I'm looking for. I can't. You feel me? I don't even need friends. I just need God damn it. I just need a spirit like me to be a fucking camera person so we can make this creative dream continue to manifest these creative ass fucking creations. That's it. It's not that deep. I have fun with this shit. Like, I don't... Every human has places way too much expectations on shit. And they stay in that chasing energy of, like, shit that they don't got. I already got everything I need. Except the fucking camera person. So I'm thinking, okay, Spirit. It must be the way I'm going about it then. I'm looking at the wrong people. Let me focus more on females and shit. Because at least them. I don't mind hanging out and dating females. You feel me? That's part of that's something that I do. You feel me? So I don't have to. I don't hang out with niggas and go to and watch the fucking sports game or shit. I don't do that. Like that's I just don't do that. I did enough of that in Florida. I don't do that shit no more. Like that shit got boring. That shit. I'm not here to like make friends with ball sacks and Adam's apples. So I'm sorry. It is what it is. Unless we on some creative shit. If we're gonna make some music together. Or if we're going to be on some visual shit. Or even some spiritual shit. If you got anything to offer on that end. Anything. Okay, cool. Let's get it then. Let's be on a similar mission. But to hang out though. To chill. Hell nah. That's what girls are for. I ain't hanging out with you niggas. Y'all ain't shit. For real. Y'all ain't shit. Get the fuck. For what? For what? To talk about fucking Tom Brady? I don't give a fuck. And I'm a Buccaneers fan. I don't give a fuck. God damn. Trying to do some shit. If you ain't gonna hold this camera, the fuck? Get the fuck out of my face. Man. Watch one day. And if I don't find... And if I can't find that one right, that one right girl, hey, at least the girls I'm gonna be hanging out with, maybe they'll be able to, you know, hold it down at each moment. You feel me? They don't even gotta be professional with it. I was trying to develop a permanent partner and develop their cameraman skills so good that they do the shit like me. Like, and that's the gift and curse of being a good cameraman. You could, or a good musician cameraman. The gift is you're fire as fuck in the visual world and editing. The curse is you can't shoot yourself. So you gotta like train somebody or mold somebody else to be like that. So yeah, I was trying to do that with these niggas, but they all flopped and failed, and they couldn't. They wasn't really about it. So, I'm gonna see if I can train a girl to do that. And if I can't get to that point, then at least utilize each girl at the moment. You feel me? And if they ain't even willing to hold a camera and they don't even gotta be professional at it. I know how to teach good enough to make it simple for them to get some good ass shots. And then I'll do all my magic with the editing. You feel me? They don't even gotta be crazy with the movement and shit like I am. I could do all that in the editing. They just gotta be able to do simple movements, easy shit. And I don't know the girls that will fuck with me, whoever would fuck with me, whichever girl fucks with me enough will have no problem doing that shit. You feel me? Now, if a girl ain't willing to do that at least a few times, then I don't really wanna fuck with you that much anyway. Or you would be a girl I would just keep at a distance. Like, I can only do so much with you. I'm not saying I'm gonna throw this pressure on every girl I meet off the bat, but over time, if I feel like they would be, if I feel like if I see potential in it, then yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and throw that out there. Be like, hey, would you be down to do this for me? And then whenever I can drop some videos, hey, music videos must not be that important at the moment. You feel me? Spirit must just not give a fuck about me dropping music videos right now. Spirit probably want me to focus more on other shit. So fuck it, it is what it is. But whenever it is meant to be, and spirit tells me, okay, this is the time to shoot some musical visuals, then I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Cause I just been going like that. I'm a Mercury baby, but I've been really in my opposite energies, and I'm using my Cancer energies as the bridge to get to that, because it's exhausted in Jupiter. So I've just really been with the flow and kind of merging that with how I go about things in a Mercury way. So I'm not really fully planning ahead of myself, because I'm leaving room for to work with all possibilities however it come to me. You feel me? So I'm like planning moment by moment type shit. You feel me? Like, okay, Spirit, what next? Boom, do that shit. It's done. Okay, Spirit, what next? Boom, do that shit. It's done. I used to think a lot about scheduling like a whole week and a whole month and a whole year's worth of doing shit, but I don't do that shit no more. I don't even got expectations like that. I'm just in the moment. So yeah, I'm at the motherfucking laundromat doing my laundry, doing a goddamn vlog because I can't do a music video. Not at the moment. Spirit don't want me to yet. But that's cool. I'll respect it. Despite all the potential I have, it's cool though. I respect it. It must be for a reason. Laundry done. Now let's get the fuck out of here. But yeah, see, I was thinking too about doing like videos with just the stabilizer. I mean, not the stabilizer, the tripod and the drone. But man, you can only do so much with that. You feel me? Like, that's a very limited way to do videos. You feel me? Like, the ideas I have are so beyond that shit. So, I have such good songs. I don't want to waste the opportunity for a good video and limit myself with just a fucking tripod or a drone. You feel me? That shit is so, it's too limiting. And I don't think it would do the songs justice. You feel me? I already did that with the last video, you feel me? Slow down time. So I ain't gonna do that again. That shit wouldn't satisfy me or fulfill me creatively. It would limit me too much. So yeah, I'm gonna have to just wait for the right times whenever Spirit allows it. You feel me? Until then though, I'ma just drop hella music. Keep dropping spiritual shit, spiritual videos, and a vlog here and there. And yeah, the music videos are gonna have to wait until Spirit say I can do it, because I can't do it right now. I don't have I physically can't, like, unless y'all have like a cloning machine out there. If anybody got a cloning machine, hit me up. You know, I would really. A clone would be so, yo, two me's? Damn, that teamwork make the dream, that shit would be powerful. That would be powerful teamwork, make the dream work. If I had two me's, but nah, but see, that's why I'm saying, fuck it, I just need to find the right girl. But yeah, that's it, yo, that's all I wanted to vlog about. Oh shit, Christmas time, you feel me? Christmas time in this bitch. But fuck every holiday. Fuck a Masonic holiday. Alright, I'm done.